Cereal.
I currently have Golden Grahams in the cover, but I'm a big Captain Crunch guy.
Reese Puffs. Peanut butter chocolate. Milk. Doesn't get much better than that.
I don't know the names in English. Like, the one... Как манная каша?
Kellogg's Frosties. Used to eat it a lot when I was a kid. In the morning, always had it for breakfast.
Frosties. Is that what they call over here? The Kellogg's Frosties? I don't know. Grew up in them.
The white one with a meal, I don't know which one is it.
Best cereal, I'll go with Lucky Charms.
Lucky Charms.
Lucky Charms for me.
Lucky Charms. You get the marshmallows, obviously.
I was always a Vector guy. I'm not even sure if they have that here in the States.
I ate a lot of Vector cereal back in the day.
My favorite cereal is Vector.
You know, I saw some sports commercials, so I thought if I ate Vector cereal, I'd be a good athlete, so that's what I did.
It tastes good. It's like granola and flakes, basically.
Lucky Charms. Sort of grew up on that, and Cinnamon Toast Crunch.
Cinnamon Toast Crunch.
I like Fruit Loops.
Ooh, as a kid, I was a huge Fruit Loops fan.
Because there's a lot of sugar and it looks like the rainbow.
Now, as a professional athlete, more like a steel cutout kind of guy. But no, Honey Nut Cheerios is like just healthy enough to say that it's healthy, but.
Best cereal, I love Captain Crunch.
Captain Crunch, best cereal.
I don't eat it anymore, it's not good, but Captain Crunch, maybe?
It's Captain Crunch, I mean, it's just self-explanatory.
Honey Bunches of Oats if I'm trying to stay a little bit healthier.
Corn Pops.
Frosted Flakes, and you know why.
Frosted Flakes, and it's pretty obvious, just tastes good.
Because it's got a lot of sugar, and it tastes good.
Just Bites.
Best cereal? Golden Grahams.
Best cereal is peanut butter Cap'n Crunch. Makes off my mouth, like the roof of my mouth a little sore, because I eat it too much, but.
Cap'n Crunch, just I love the peanut butter.
It's not in my kitchen, because I'll eat it all.
In Finland, we don't eat a whole lot of cereal, but.
My favorite cereal is Cookie Crisp by far. I've always been, obviously, a chocolate chip enthusiast.
You know, if I had to pick one, that would have been Rice Krispies. Or the chocolate, you know.